Guys, we are straight back in. We've got some looting to do in this here house. I can hear wankers outside though, and it's all a little bit nervous, I've got to be honest. Okay. Chips and the rounds we will take. What's in the fridge? Juice box. Doesn't sound good. No, doesn't sound good at all. Oh. There's a toss spot in here. He's gone. It just makes me kind of nervous to go upstairs, really. Let's craft a couple of sheet ropes just in case. Right. We've done this little bit in here, haven't we? I think we had everything. We had some wood glue, which is nice. Okay. That didn't go very well. Lots of keys again. Yep, this sort of last couple of episodes, probably the closest we've come to perishing, I'd say. There's that noise again. Haven't heard it in a while. Rubber duck, lovely. Not on the top of our list of things that we're looking for, however. Ah, this is more like it. Nope, not much. Okay, well, it's clear, we've done it. We can mark it off. If we head this way, we'll just see if it's any less. Oh dear. I was going to say, see if it's any less busy. They all follow one another, look, they're fucking wankers. Yeah, she surprised me to begin with. Generator. We don't need the generator. What's in the boxes? We may have already been here. Yeah, nothing really of importance. That's probably the best way of doing it, really. You know exactly what you're getting into. Get ready to run. No, okay, I think we're okay. I think we can disassemble that. Dismantle, should I say. Oh, it's a bleach house. Right, okay, a couple of bits and pieces here that we can take. Rice, it all looks good, doesn't it? But if it's anything like, oh, timer. If it's anything like that bloody pasta, then there's no point bothering with it. That was shite. Good amount of canned stuff, that's great. Really? It's weak. Thought this was a big hiking bag. Nothing on the shelves, that's a bummer. I think we've got enough water for the moment. Jeez, three water bottles. I shouldn't really open that, but I do want to open it because I want to know, you know, where we have and haven't looted. It's not easy to keep track of sometimes. We want metalworking for beginners. Nothing at all, eh? Some rope would be nice. Is this, have we been in here? I don't know, I can't remember. I think we have. Didn't we get a computer game out of here? I'm feeling nervous. You know, they nearly got us, didn't they? And this is where we came in, I remember now. Yeah, okay. We're hungry, it's not a problem because we got loads of stuff in the backpack. Where is it? This soup we need to drink. If we have half of this, seems like a lot, but we need to eat it up, really. It's going to take too long to put away, unless we just stab her face in while we're doing it. Yeah. That's okay, she consented to that. That was very much consensual face stabbing. Oh dear me. They're like loitering on corners, I've noticed. Have we done this one? I'm not sure, you know. I don't think we have. No, it doesn't want to let us in there. Anything in the bin? No. No. Looks like we have to break into this place. There could be a charcoal barbecue there, which might come in handy for us. Come on, dipshit. No, okay. Charcoal barbecue, yes, it is. So we might be able to pick that one up. And take it up as well. The more the merrier. What we got? Box of nails, not too bad to find. Yeah. You finally come out of there, have you? Alright. I'm not sure it was her, but let's get ready to go back through. No, okay. Ah, okay. Is this one of these houses that's been looted already by somebody or other? Because there's jack shit in there. I think that's what we've got here. Well, there's something on this shelf. No. It's just the illusion of something on the shelf. Ah, fuck it. Fuck. So it's pretty pointless then, looking. Nothing at all. Nada. Alright. Oh, right, I'm just going to have to pause it here for one sec, guys. Okay, guys, just piecing the video together here. I believe that we're quite burdened up and that we best get back to our base. So let's just make that last cabbage and tomato salad, all one at a time. Now, there may be a point where you can use rotten food to make salad if your cooking skill gets high enough, which would be kind of cool, but probably unnecessary. So, yeah, it's the end of the day anyway, so it works out quite nicely. I think the gas station should be down here, and then obviously through there into town, back to our stronghold, and we'll do a bit of fast forward to dump off all the bits and pieces that we have. You know how it goes. Oh, I don't really want to be walking around blindly in this fucking place. Come on, that's it. Right. Let's get a bit of a jog on. Hello, matey. Yeah, not too late in the day to stab you in the face, or you, for that matter. Oh no. Come on, lad. Yeah. Getting rather fucking burdened up here. Where are we? Okay. I know where we are. We are certainly going to check for mice. That's on the list of things to do. But we probably better go and get some more tomatoes to replace them. Either that or we can do it in the morning, I suppose. Yeah, I'll check for mice and then we'll do the fast forwardy bit. Because it's always satisfying if you get one. What we got, what we got. Yes! Ah, he's a tiddler. -3. Well, it's better than nothing. Adds to the skill point. Did we actually bait this one? Where did we put it? Did we move it? Is it in here? I thought we... Did I go into the wrong one? Ah, we went to the wrong one. Add bait. Okay, yeah, so both of those need baiting up. That's fine, we'll do that. Right, guys, this is it. So I'm going to just cut it here, and then we're going to have some fast forward to get the shit done that we need to do without boring you. I will see you in a minute. Alright, guys, yeah, that's the fast forward. There's plenty of stuff ready to be harvested, but to be honest, we have an abundance of food right now. It's quite a luxury, really. Yeah, that's the way it's going. I want to go out and do more looting until you give me the say-so to, you know, go ahead and get the stuff done that I need to get done off screen and then bring you back in. You know, I will continue looting for a bit. There's more stuff that we need. We got the sledgehammer, so I'm definitely interested in going back to those houses with the this needs to change shape. Yep, possibly go down there as well. Yep, interested in all that jazz. So let's drop off our bits and pieces. We need more wood up here. Want to build a gazebo. So what we got? Ah, fuck it. You know what we forgot to do? We forgot to set the traps. And I'm going to have to go and do that now. Sorry, guys. Ah, fuck's sake, what a bummer. Can't really leave it, you know? Can we get up this way? Did we lay any sheet ropes this side of the building? This looks... no. Ah, that's remiss. Climb sheet rope. There we go. Yep, sorry about that, guys. I do forget things. I can be a bit of a dapsy pervert, you know, some points. Like everybody, I'm sure. Let's put the tomato in there. Whoa, he's moving fucking fast. I think we're probably ready to take these off. Yep, all good. What we got? Yes, boys. Now, the reason we are overloaded as a result of that... adhesive bandages, we got those back. Okay, strange. Yeah, it's because we picked up the splints, but we got rid of the splints, we're all good. Let's bait it up. Add bait tomato, fresh. Now... come on. Sheet rope. How many have we got? Why am I not seeing these? Oh, right, I am seeing them. I'm just being stupid. Fuck up. Come on. Add sheet rope. Yes, I'm sure we did build sheet ropes, but I imagine the zombies have had their way with it. Bloody hell, look at him go. This is insane. Right, and do forgive me, guys, but I do need to check the map because I'm starting to make a note of where I have and have not looted, if you get me. Sir, we get you, sir. What is that? Is that Starship Troopers again? Cheesy film, but I like it. Off we jolly well go, Dick. No, don't call you Wazzington for nothing, mate. Maybe Flashington. No, it doesn't have the same ring to it, does it? We've done this one. I don't think we've done this one here. No. By my own laws of leaving open the doors, we have not looted this one. And we intend on doing so. Come on, mate. Just please let there be some sort of useful magazine in this. Tutting. I feel like taking the bandages just because it's kind of a rare find, in my opinion, for a house. It's weird. Yeah, rare find for a house, in my opinion, my humble opinion. Unsullied window. Let's shut the curtains. Keep it that way. It's another sign of madness. Right, okay. Oh man, we're finding so much flour. I can't complain. Ugh, it just takes up a bit of space, doesn't it? Yeah, look already. Fairly heavy load. Equip secondary. Let's get the hunting knife in primary. Why have we got this plank here, sorry? Why have we got this? Fuck knows. Yes, boys. Salt. Lighter and a tomato. We don't need butter knives, we've got plenty of knives. We've got reserve knives. More flour, it's just fucking with us now. Because it's not going to give us the magazine on how to make bread, so it's basically going to be unusable. Yes. Really? Okay. We need to shift some stuff around here because we are a bit encumbered and all that. What about the freezer? Nothing? What about taping? Nothing. It's in the bin. And similarly, I don't think we've looted this building either. And I think we're just about running out of time now. Yes, so we're going to leave this building. Oh, I hear rumblings. Let's just see what we're dealing with. Okay, we're going to pause it here, guys. I will see you next time. Thanks for watching. See you in a bitsies.